Well, breaking overnight, Jackson police are investigating a business burglary. It happened around 3:30 at Metro PCS on Terry Road. Police found broken glass when they got there. The owner says nothing was taken.